Sold $1,000. I think we're over here somewhere, right? Where's our guy? Sold at 25 over here. Where are we at? Where'd we have our number, guy? Where are we at? Sold at 4,500. Your way, AJ. You want to get a number over there? Sold at 2,000. Mike Cooper. What's your number, Mike? Thank you. Sold at 900, Todd. Thank you very much. 274. Sold at 3,500. Right here, sir. What's your number? Bidder number 322. Thank you. Appreciate it. Sold at 6,000, AJ. Your way. Bidder number. Sold at 2,500. Mr. Burns. Thank you, sir. Sold at 7,500. Dave Myers. Give a hand. 271. Give a hand, folks. Come on. Wow. Sold at 6,000 over here. Bidder number. Give a hand, folks. 166.
Okay. I think I have something coming up, don't I? All right. I guess I'm going to... Awesome. Get you in the mood.
Tonight is a very special night for Shanley, Sullivan, Holy Spirit, Nativity, and hopefully our future school. We could not do this without a lot of time and dedication from a lot of different people. And before we start tonight off, I want to just say thank you to some of them. So,
is anybody listening to me out there? I like this side of the room better. You're red, you're white. Red, white. Red, white, they win. All right, let's get seated. Come on, everybody. Are you guys starting already? Father Paul just told me I'm talking too long. He should talk. Holy mackerel. Okay.
Thank you, Mr. DeBoer. That was great. Can I bring you with me to work?
I need to thank our premier sponsor tonight, RDO. They did a nice job. You can see them up on the screen there. We'd like to thank RDO, our premier sponsors. We need to thank our grand sponsors, Form Communication, and Form Communication, let's hear it for them, and Butler Machinery, let's hear it for Butler Machinery. We need to thank the Bottle Bar. I feel like a NASCAR driver all of a sudden, you know, I've won the race, I'm naming all these sponsors. Thank the Bottle Barn Liquors, Joel and Cheryl Wold for the table wine. We need to thank in-house advertising consultant Allison Steve Dye for the auction signage. I get a hug, right? I know, you guys right here. Here you go. I love this job. Okay. $500. They're $100. So I'm just going to take them all. They're $100 a piece times five. That's $500. Congratulations. Okay. Hold it out. So what you think it's going to be, you hold it out so they can see it. Okay? Everybody ready? Here we go. Go ahead, AJ. Here it is. Heads! Okay, who's left? Come over here, dear. All right. There you go. Heads! Yeah! All right, Mary. So I got a whole new segment. Remember the Forbidden Topics book that I got that I couldn't talk about anything in there? Well, this is my new segment. No one is the boss of me. So finally, oh, hello, Monsignor. Do you have something for me? Where's it from? Oh, my gosh. Lincoln. Oh, Lincoln, the Cornhusker State. It's addressed to me. You just get it today? Does it? Well, you know, I was just going to tell my joke about the priest, the rabbi, and the chicken walk into a bar. I shouldn't do that. Well, here, Mr. Vedder, would you hold this microphone for a minute for me? Well, can you stand up? Oh. All the way from the Vatican. This is from the Vatican. This is neat. Oh. Oh, can you guys get a picture of this thing on the camera? Can you see that? Holy mackerel. I mean, I was an altar boy. This is impressive that the Pope sent. Of course, it's addressed to auction guy. Wow, it's really personalized.
I don't know if you know, but this year we spent a lot of time working on our mission statement and a value statement. And that value statement is that we are a community inspiring excellence through faith, through learning, and through service. And I've chosen these three gentlemen to come up for a very important reason. I'm going to throw some numbers out and see if they mean anything to you guys. 10,000, 200, 30. Sound familiar? And I'm going to throw the number 500, 4, 41, 36. Sound familiar? For those of you in the audience, the first numbers refer to these two. And Chase Johnson, who couldn't be with us tonight, that's $10,000, 200 teams, and 30 countries. And that was the International Public Policy Forum debate, international champions right here. And you can just stay standing for a minute, because the number 500, that's the 500 meter, and the number is 441.36, that's the state record time of Brock. Let's hear it for him.
And now 45, thanks AJ. And now 5,000, we're at 45 and now 5, how about $5,000 where? At 45, now 5, anybody where now bid 5, how about 5,000? At 45 and bid 5, anybody now 5? At 45 and now 5? Sold at 4,500. Your way, AJ. You want to get a number over there?
Right now, I'm going to invite up, I think Carly Mickelson and Sydney Dunhauer are coming up, aren't they? Two of our champions. Let's hear it for them. Isn't that awesome? How many soccer parents in the crowd? Enough. Let me just put it that way. Okay, let's bid. It's an autograph ball, right? From all the players or just the seniors? And the patch also. All right. There you go, Kevin.
Again, the only one in captivity. 1,000 where? Have one bid wire. How about 5? Now 750. At 500.
Put your sunscreen on, ladies. And it's only the Thanksgiving and Christmas week are excluded, and your own airfare's on you as well.
Alrighty, let's get her going. How about 10,000?
Ready, here we go. How about a $1,000 bill?
5, 600. And 5, anybody now? 600.
Awesome. Okay, who's coming up with that football? Here they go. I've recognized the first one. It looks like Dan Arnold. And who's that little guy behind you? Josh Berg. All right, boys, come on up. There you see it. It's an autographed football for the state champion, Shanley Deacons. Take it away, Kevin.
Good job, guys. All righty, here we go. How about 2,500? How about 1,000? Bid 1,250.
1250 where? How about 1250 anybody? 1250.
Now three, now three. We're out over here.
And $10 here. Now 11. Now 11, sir. Now 11. Now 11. How about 2500? At 25, anybody? Now six. Anybody where? Now six. Anybody? Now 55. And now six.
Thank you.
So 1000. And now $10 anybody where? Now $10 anybody? Now one. And now 1250, sir. Now 15. Now 1750. Now 1750. At 1750. Now we're.
Kind of brings a tear to your eye, doesn't it? I was at that game. It was absolutely awesome. I got some. Here we go. Here comes my team. All right.
At five, anybody? How about a thousand? Now two, anybody? Now two. At one, anybody? Now 42.50? 42.50?
That's why I think it's very important that we work together to provide the funding, to gather the funds and resources necessary to be exceptional in the experience that we provide our children with technology so that we can afford them the opportunity to use the exceptional education that they received in science, technology, engineering, math, and above all, faith. But if we combine all that together, we'll have exceptional young women and men that will go out and serve our region.
10,000. You go after I call, if I've called your number, you can put them down at $10 aware. Thank you, sir. Bidder number 366 at $10 aware.
Sir,
at 3,500 at three now 35. Anybody now five now 35. 3,500.
Let's give yourself a round of applause. We had an awesome night. Awesome night. We raised an awful lot of money for the kids tonight, and thanks to you people, it's been an awesome night. We're selling the table. Hey, Deacon table over there. Was it worth it? Perfect. I got a hug out of the deal. Okay, everybody, if you win something tonight, you got to hug me. That's the new rule right now. I get a hug.
Now, if I'm going to win the award this year, I'm being challenged by everybody in our company. We have to hit a half a million tonight. We really, really have to hit a half a million tonight. And I can tell you this. This is the premier charity auction in the region every year. Behavior breeds behavior, right, Mark? We just had three superstars up here, and it all starts at home with the parents. Let's have a knockout auction tonight. Let's get it done tonight. All right, where are we at?